power n, so 2 to the power n is equal to 4096, then whatever this n will be there, that much bit will save, that much bit will save. Okay, so suppose if you are having 4096 word, then how many bits are required? You calculate it and then. So if we are having 4096 words, then we need 12 bits for addressing. Okay, so we need 12 bits for addressing your 4096 words. And if we need 12 bits, what we will do? We'll go for having the 16 bit. We'll go for having the 16 bit such that your this 0 to 11, this 12 bit will focus on addressing. These bit will be for off code and this will be for the mode. This means that, say suppose if whatever the word may be, if it is 2 to the power n,